the heart of the modernity. The country is so attached to its traditions and the know-how passed on from a generation to generation. From the hands of craftsmen, handmade products are designed with a deep dedication and persistence. This is a story of a three generations retailer success story.
Benson Shoes is a company specialized in manufacturing Goodyear welted man shoes. This company is a result of three generations experience. My grandfathers were both in shoe business, making babouche, Moroccan babouche, and casual shoes and classic shoes. Benson Shoes itself was created in 1996. Myself, I started my experience with my father, which created the company in 1963 and started to make military boots and other military items, textile and leathers. Benson Shoes has, I would say, some strengths comparing to the competition. First of all is the Goodyear welted, which is hard work, which is a process coming from England. And we do our best to make it as it is nicely made in Northampton. The second strength is our closure to Europe. I mean, for our exports, it's much more practical to export from Morocco. The transport is a short time. We have a short time to deliver the shoes. Comparing to collections, as we create our own collections, we do our best to try to follow the fashion in Europe in general, in England in particular, and make from our shoes something unique, at least in our country. And that's why we decided maybe 15 years ago, no more, sorry, yeah, 16 or 17 years ago to establish our brand in Morocco as a brand, Benson Shoes, with these particular combinations, the combination between our experience as a shoemaker and our experience as company dealing in retail business. And I mean by that we bring to our this special experience. We give them more flexibility comparing to the way we deliver our shoes, the way we ensure their service in our shops. At the moment you go inside, you feel that you are in a shoemaker place, not only selling shoes. We do our best to give you the best service, to finish your shoes, to clean them, to make high shine, to change coloring. We do custom-made shoes. You can choose your own color, and we go from a natural leather to make what we call a patine, nice patine, to give the color you wish. We even make, we have a special corner for custom-made shoes. We give you the possibility to buy your shoes, but with your taste. Change the last, change the sole, change the color of the thread, change the finishing of the shoe, make high shine, make high shine. You love shoes, only matte aspect, we can do that. I mean, that's for me the best service we can offer to our customers. And that's the way we try after this years of experience to place our brand as a brand more and more exclusive and more Moroccan as brand. These shoes are made with 100% of Moroccan hands. And honestly, those people are my proudness. Without them, we could not, have done this nice job. And we could not get the recognition of our customers, which is for us the best result we could get during those last years.
For me, the customer experience in our shops is a relationship built over time. It begins with the customer's visit and continues with purchase advice, choice of models, and later the shoe care. Over time, we sometimes receive a client for a simple hello or advice. This is what I ultimately call the foundation of a beautiful relationship client. In all the shops of the network in Morocco, we have a patina and glassage workshop. This allows our customers to choose, for example, a customized and handmade coloring.